times over the past few years, and have done pretty well. This is my first chance to see this tractor in over a year, so we'll see how he does here at the Washington County Fair. The 12,000 pound pro stock class, sponsored tonight by Diedrich Implement, they are donating the first place trophy for tonight's 12,000 pound pro stock class. All right, you folks are ready for smoke. Let's let it roll. Kevin Masterson, Grandview, Indiana, John Deere 6030, the River Rat. Let's have some fun. Savage. Dennis was named the stock pulling of the year last year by the ITPA. He finished in sixth place in the point standings. And he was named the stock pulling.
Class down at the Louisville National Farm Machinery Show in February. He was
was also pulling in a 9,500-pound class, and he was the winner at Louisville. A couple of weeks ago down at Pinkneyville, Lance had a tough break. He made a full pull, was going to be in the pull-off, except one of those mini wheel weights that you see hanging on a size there in a wheel well, one of the outside wheel weights came loose, and it beat him down the track. He dropped the weight, was disqualified, and he made a full pull. 53-1 with his Magnum 71-20. Smoke ring blower among pro stock pullers. Chris Little with a John Deere 5010. Can he do it, John Deere fans? The war wagon, Chris Little from Tuscola, Illinois. Session of competition on the ITPA Copenhagen School Pulling Circuit. On behalf of the Illinois Tractor Pullers Association, we would like to thank you for being here, and we hope that you enjoyed this championship pulling event. We'll have the distance on Chris Little in just a little bit and the final results of the class.